my pick would have to be Austin Baker. You know, you've seen him on the Subspectrum YouTube channel against a D1 wrestler. He got taken down, but he did beat the guy up, so it's all good.
Go, Mike!
Just gonna wrestle with him and stand up here, that's cool. Austin Baker with the Gracie Barra shorts on, and Mike Estes with the Fuji shorts. Circling the back here. Probably should see him. He's got 5 minutes and 40 seconds to work. He's got a seatbelt, looking to attack the back. Nice rolling back take there. That was really nice. Rear naked choke is already locked in. It looks like it's already over here. He's got a little gable grip. Man's got a good squeeze on him. And that's it. That's all she wrote. That was quick. Good. Honestly expected by Austin Baker. He's a world-class level competitor, man. The guy's good. He's a black belt out of Gracie Barra. A good win there. Moving on, he's going to fight the Kansas City brown belt. Austin Baker just looking to pass that top butterfly hook and get his elbow inside here and get his shoulders and chest inside to be able to continue passing here in this position. Doing a good job of working back and forth. Again, Justin Fabak just sneaking that foot in ever so slightly, keeping that knee tight to his chest so that Austin can't get that full side control position. Again, no points being scored, but Austin isn't quite able to completely control the hips here because Justin's just able to sneak that foot right back in. That said, Austin is controlling the hips now. Justin's flat on his back as Austin tries to switch to the opposite side. He's got a head and arm choke here. We've seen him flattening out, and he gets the tap. Wow, Austin Baker looking completely dominant in that matchup. He able to take out a really tough grappler in Justin Fabak. He will be moving on to the finals of our Men's No-Gi Absolute against Jacob Couch of Pedigo Submission Fighting. We've got an incredible final match coming up for you here in just a couple of minutes. So. With just about a minute 22 left here in the finals of our Men's Advanced No-Gi Absolute, we've got Austin Baker against Jacob Couch. We've got a 0-0 score, and we will be interested to see what happens here in this last minute and a half of the match. Austin diving that head in again, looking for the double underpasses this time. Now over under. It looks like he is maybe going to be able to get past, but Jacob's forced to turtle, and now Austin Baker going to the back here. He's got a rear naked choke grip underneath the neck. He's going to have to get tap, and there it is, your winner and our champion of the No-Gi Advanced Absolute, Austin Baker of Gracie Barra, North Phoenix, with an incredible transition with just about a minute left to go in the match. He is our champion and the winner of $1,000 cash. I'm going to go ahead and leave the commentary booth here to hand him his cash. He is our winner. He is our champion. What a great match between two of the best competitors we've ever seen at Subspectrum. Congratulations to Austin Baker of Gracie Barra, North Phoenix.